And today, the Wabash Valley Correctional Facility lent a helping hand to the Special Olympics. The facility contributed money for 12 bocce ball courts. Bocce is one of the 8 games played during the Special Olympics. This year, the courts will be made out of downspout materials. Volunteers say they're happy to be able to help.